Today, President Hamid Karzai told the coalition to stop targeting houses and warned the allies they risk being seen as an occupying force. More now from David Martin at the Pentagon.
The bodies of Afghan children killed by a NATO airstrike. A human tragedy, a defeat for American troops whose number one job is to protect the population, and a propaganda victory for the Taliban. It happened in Helmand province over the weekend. A Marine foot patrol was ambushed by insurgents. One Marine was dead and the patrol was still taking fire from two houses when they called in an airstrike. The houses were demolished, but in the rubble the Marines found the body of only one insurgent. All the rest were women and children. U.S. military officers say it appears the Taliban fighters were using the civilians as human shields. It will take an investigation to determine whether the Marines should have realized that and not called in the airstrike. But Afghan President Karzai did not wait. He told reporters airstrikes on Afghan homes would no longer be allowed.
The Afghan people can no longer tolerate these attacks on their homes.
Karzai can demand a halt to airstrikes on homes, but General Petraeus, the commander of all U.S. and allied troops in Afghanistan, must order it. And in a written statement, he promised only to examine our actions. Just 2 weeks ago, Petraeus sent out this letter to the troops, directing them to review all the procedures for avoiding civilian casualties. The exact procedures are classified, but they can be summed up in one word: patience.
But it's hard to preach patience to a Marine under fire when the most important thing seems to be killing the enemy. Harry?
David Martin at the Pentagon tonight. Thank you.